a dip of 1165 crores, National Digital Health Mission, a dip of 140 crores, Telemental Health Program has reduced by 43 crores when compared to the previous budget. The Health Ministry should understand that the health care, personal infrastructure, lab, medical equipment, sanitation brought together bring about the better quality patient care. But we have seen a decrease in the allocated budget in all these crucial areas of the health subject. Our MPs on the other side are thumping the benches about the NDS COVID management, where our PM has directed the people to bang. But we, the doctors, wondered how this aspect helped in our disease management productivity matter. I myself, as a frontline warrior, pathologist, diagnosed thousands of COVID tests and acquired COVID twice while I was pregnant. This is just to say how, as the doctors, we risked our lives. Now, about the mental health. I have seen a reduction in the allocation for the mental health mission from 133 crores to 90 crores. Even as doctors, we have faced many anxiety problems looking at the plight of the patients during COVID. And as it is true that mental health disorders were on the rise as one of the post-COVID complications, so this mental health program should give a thrust. Coming to digital health mission, while the entire world moving towards digital health digitalization, the much needed allocation for this scheme has also been reduced. A saying in Telugu, Gangi Gau Palu, Garitadainanu Chalu, Kadivadainanemi, Karamu Palu, depicts that quality is always important than quantity. So I request the health minister to concentrate on providing quality healthcare in primary, secondary and tertiary levels. Changing the nomenclature has been the order of day in the NDA regime. Then the then Congress-led UPA government has initiated Nation Health Mission. The ICDS is now Poshan Abhiyan. The National Girl Child Program is now Beti Bachao, Beti Padao Yojana. All these are first initiated by Congress government. Now, Beti ke sehat ke liye kya kiya? I, as a woman, mother, medical doctor, request the Health and Family Welfare Minister to provide free sanitary napkins to the girls from 6th to 10th standard government schools, because these girls come from a poor background and they have lack of menstrual hygiene awareness. There is also non-affordability, non-availability of sanitary napkins to these sections. And through surveys, it is also noted that 23% of school dropout of the girl child is seen after attaining their first menarche. And these girls are also anemic. So proper nutrition should be given for the healthy adolescents. When my father was the education minister of Telangana, a scheme of providing free sanitary napkins was implemented. Right now, the Karnataka Congress government is implementing Suchi program in the similar fashion. So I request the health minister to consider the implementation of this kind of concept and help the girl child relief from physical, mental and emotional trauma during their periods. And one more thing that I have noticed, even in the new parliament, there is no sanitary napkin vending machine. So I request Honorable Minister to provide one. Now about the tax reduction of the three cancer drugs. As a doctor, I know the cancer patients are much derailed, devastated, as most of them are diagnosed during their later stages. So it is not just the reduction of the cancer drugs tax, but the early detection and intervention programs should be done profusely. So more budgetary allocations for cancer is needed for diagnosing in early stages of cancer so that many patients are saved. And more allocation for research for advanced therapy should be done, like CAR-T. NEET exam is not just a leak exam. It is reflected as a NEET leak, that is NEAT. This government has got so much of experience, not only in exam leakages, but also our new parliament rainwater leakages, that is PM leakage Yojana. So this NEET exam should be cancelled to prevent the seepage of pseudo-doctors from that leaking tunnel. Our government of Telangana has increased Aarogyashri from 5 lakhs to 10 lakhs, and being a Warangalite, I feel proud as we have a medical hub comprising the state of art of 24-storied super specialty hospital, MCH Regional Eye Hospital, and this is to provide a healthcare facility in the rural and remote parts, and this is because of the concerted effort of Chief Minister Revanth Reddy Garu. And there is no wellness center in Warangal. Beneficiaries need to travel 350 kilometers to get the treatment under CGHS. So I request Madam to have one wellness center in my place, that is Warangal. And even the Kaspet Railway Hospital, it is the main hospital that caters around the needs of 54 railway stations, running short of human resource and secondary health care. Kindly allot budget and upgrade it to the tertiary care hospital. In request, the Honorable Health Family Welfare Minister to release our NHM dues of 333 crore for the year 2023, 138 crores for 2024, and 231 crores which the state government spent on infrastructure maintenance components under NHM on a priority basis. This requisition is resettled as our Honorable Chief Minister has submitted representation to the Health Minister and sought the release of the dues pending to the state of Telangana. I request the Health Minister to concentrate more on rural and most importantly tribal and agency areas for a better health care, because all these are poor people. They need a better medical care. The BJP government chokes funds for AIIMS in Telangana while other states get full funds. The union government has so far released 156 crores for the project out of 1365 crores. And considering the center's propensity to turn a negligent eye towards the opposition ruled states. But I request the health minister to speed in the process by releasing more funds to AIIMS.
प्राथमिकता में शामिल नहीं है। हम यह सब देखा है कि कोविड के समय पूरा देश किस प्रकार असहाय हो गया था। पूरे स्वास्थ्य संरचना ने कोविड की भयावहता के सामने मानो आत्मसमर्पण ही कर दिया है और नतीजतन सबसे ज़्यादा भारत में ही कोविड से लोगों ने अपने प्राण गंवाए। अफसोसजनक है कि भयंकर